How about a big round of applause for Alfie and Alfie Owens for letting the train go? And to shake your fist at them and call them ugly!
Now we get to see really what they're
doing. Okay, I'm telling on the train, give me a big yeehaw! With us on a single day pass, make sure you take it back up to the front, add a few dollars to it, they'll turn it into a season pass, and we get for the rest of the year, then y'all can come out and go on it. Turn it out anytime you like, wouldn't that be fun?
I know, it's gonna get dark.
Pick up the big mouth of the
world. I know exactly what to
you. You want to know a secret?
Alright guys, we're going to come to the top here for just a little bit. We're going to switch out into here real fast. When you guys hear 2-2, you guys need to get ready to get away. So please continue to remain seated, keep your arms and hands inside the car. And don't hold the cable unless they actually have them.
Some guy showed the owner of the
NBC
conference of a suspended
car.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be warm. And now they're finally starting to think about it.
Alright guys, now the engineer is just going to build up a little bit of pressure because the iron is going here we go. Make sure your tray tables and seat backs are in their upright box position. And if you have a seat belt,
thank you.
Also, just to let you know, we are going to be going by a lake silver, so in case of a water landing, the person next to you can be used as a flotation device. If they can't swim, make sure you beat them right now. On the left, you're going to be around now. That's where we throw things in all the games right here. So, but on the Frisco, the Silver Dollar Line. Thanks for being with us out here today. Thank you all for riding. Look around yourself. Hey, if you're not leaving anything behind, that includes all your friends, all your relatives, all those trashy relatives. Hey, if you don't want to reach here, don't put your hands on your head. Watch your head if you're standing up. Watch your head if you're sitting down. If you don't want your head on your step, please watch your mouth. We're going to pull into the depot engineer across step the brakes, and we're going to roll backwards just a little bit. So please continue to remain seated until I tell you it is safe to exit the train. All right, guys, wait. Thank you.